Actually, solidify. So offset 2. I could try keep corner options and subdivide. Okay, I'll try. I don't know if I need, I think 2 meters might be fine. Do we care about the underside? Yeah, we probably should care about the underside too. Okay, so we applied that. Apply this. Advanced. Okay, does not seem to care. Nah. Leak the playlist? It's not really a playlist, it's just a Spotify radio. I don't know if it matters too much. This is like out at the edge. So I don't think it's gonna make a huge difference. Like it's ugly as shit, but sometimes it works. You're bad. No, you're good. I don't know. We'll just leave it like this. Right. Ah, fuck. We need the collision as well. So I might have to go back. Oh. Oh, no, there we go. There we go. All right. Take that. We don't need a subdivision. We need that. All right, apply this. It just looks white because we were so okay. Alright, so we do this. We go to vertex paint. Do I still? I don't. Oh, fuck me. I forgot how this works. Hello. How do I change the texture again? Oh, there we go. Download Perlin noise. There we go. Is this a Mogus? No, Sven. It's not a Mogus. Ooh, okay. Can I do a fill? Oh, it does not like any of that. Okay, we do VCM, we do that, isolate. A hole? No, it's the water. Is there gonna be an event? Truck. I'm not the big boss. You have to ask the big boss. Okay, that is not what I wanted. Hello, Zitronics. What are we cooking? Ice. Oh, that's why none. The noise doesn't. Okay. Photoshop. Am I trying to move snow? No, I'm trying to cover the entirety of the map in ice, basically. Okay. Can I texture? Assuming I should tile it up, right? Yeah. Yeah, there we go. So that should, in theory, give randomness to the texture. We have to apply this first. Apply. Blender tutorials. I'm not good at Blender, as you can tell. I'm fucking struggling. And that it did, that did nothing. Am I full on the dark side? Well, Blender is just overall better now, so. Why are things made in Blender and not? Because the plugins used for 3ds Max is just not great. Okay, let's try this. It is not having a good time with whatever I'm doing. Why are you not having a good time? Why are you refusing to paint? Oh, wait, now you show. This is like too big to work on. That's why. Okay. Lady Lynx, thank you so much for 31. Okay, so we have green, white, and teal. Seem to be the ones it's using. Yeah, okay, that worked. And then we had... green, white, teal. Numpad 5. Huh, numpad 5, you say? No keep, no. I do actually, I have two numpads behind me that I haven't put together yet. To be fair, I just haven't done it yet. All. External numpads. What else do you want me to do, huh? Oh, that is... not great looking. Can I not just do a... oh, I can do a fill. What is the fucking fill again? Is it K? Use a proper dev-friendly keyboard. The thing is, the group buy is done. I can't buy the fucking... under Gizmo, fourth option. Okay. You're talking to a scrub, by the way. Just keep that in mind. Why does it become blurry? What is this? It's supposed to be ice, but... well, it will be at some point. Oh, my lord. Can you post screenshots? I think so. If anything, I can check them out still. You're talking about this one? Oh, for that. Oh, there we go. What the fuck did I just do? Oh, it's only one color. It will only fill one color, all right. Okay. I need to VCM isolate. It might not even matter too much in the long run. I don't fucking know. You did not save any of my alpha, did you? Fuck you. Adding eyes to the map. Yeah, what you're looking at is not really the end result at all. I'm just kind of fucking around with what is possible and what is not possible. Okay, so that looks good for the alpha. Apply changes, please. Just for the winter? Yeah, it's just a fuck around kind of thing to see what can be done and what cannot be done. Okay. Why are you not? Okay, so you are sticking this time. Okay, so we have that. But I also want white stuff. Carol, thank you so much for 40 months. Okay, what is this even gonna look like? Probably ass. Eh, it could be worse. Although I feel like my alpha is doing fuck all. Like this should be the alpha. As far as I know, but it's not really doing much. No. Wait. Wait, what the fuck? Hello? Where the fuck is that coming from? I am so confused. This... What? Bro, I hate vertex painting. Fuck my life. Where is this even coming from? Oh, that's where the... Okay. Fuck's sake. Okay, so this one... this is actually weird, but okay. So we take that one, and then we isolate to alpha layer. Look, I wanted to buy the 97% keyboard, but I just never really got to it, okay? And now the group buy is over, so I can't buy it. Show. Yeah. What is the seven? Let me see. Mellatrix. I forgot what buttons they removed. Oh, it's a 98, not 97. Just this one, and I think... Yeah, well, they removed... I guess home and end? Dirty Viking, thank you so much for Prime. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. But edit F13. Yeah. You're making a big fuss about nothing. Okay. So now we got like three different textures that are kind of doing their own thing. So one, I guess we have to make one of them ice, one of them snow, and then... So which one is which on these? That must be that one, yeah. And that one was called PLD Lookup test. Okay. Frozen River, that one? Okay, that was not the right one to get. So where the fuck is this thing? Oh, it's behind that one, that's why. All right, great. Frozen River. DC ground 022. DC ground 022, so that one. Yep. And this one goes into this. That goes in, oh my fucking god. This setup is fucking weird. Oh, there's even more behind these. Okay. Okay, that kind of looks good. Layout, please. Okay. Do I reckon? I have no idea. Again, I don't know. I can't really say what direction Budel and Coil and XQC want to take things, so... It's really all on them. Jenny's reaction to the trees. Can I? Fuck. There. I did a great job with Mandem block. Thank you. What are you looking at? Supposed to be ice. But ice. It is just not happy with any of this, isn't it? Nope. I gotta rewrap it. It's not even the wrapping is not even incorrect. Like if I take it right and then take a look. Like the wrapping is okay. That's maybe a bit. Why is it? Huh? Since what? Cube protection? Protection? Okay. Bruh, it is just not very happy. Okay, scale. But it's also, it's hard to scale or like see what this is gonna look like because right now, it's such a big fucking. Blender be looking slow because it is slow right now. I'm literally editing like the entirety of the map. In like one. I have like 32 gigs of RAM only. What do you think I am? Made of money? Wait, we're at 6 million tris. This might be a questionable. It might be questionable to do. Actually, never mind, because some people make chains with 6 million tris. Okay. All right. We might as well just try this for shits and giggles, see what happens. I could probably do it without the fucking underside of things. Can I split it into parts and add LODs? I probably could, but I'm lazy. Oh, never mind. What if we do decimate? How much is that gonna fuck this up? Unsubdivide. Crash incoming? Probably. Oh. No. We good? Oh, we're good. Oh, that's a real fucky. What if we just collapse? Look, the idea is great, the execution, not so much. No. Frick, fuck you, Spork. The issue is that there's so many. I could just go back, actually. So here's what I'm thinking, right? Because. Oh, another. It is just. Absolutely eating my fucking PC. Because it just covers everything in snow anyways. It's just gonna overlay on top. So in theory, we don't actually need all these details. I'm gonna just hide that. So we could just have it like this, where we just subdivide it like once or twice, maybe. Like, this is what it looks like now. And you can see it's literally just these squares. Which is, what? 5,000 faces? Oh, it's not even that. It's probably less. Because it just overlays on top, right? Wait, why is Michael... Hello? Is Michael on... Is Michael and Brian's emergency contact list? Hello? I think... Didn't we have Brian on the emergency contact list as well? I think we did. I thought about it anyways. Oh, that's not what we want. Okay, so we're gonna redo this. Is it for 3.0 or 4.0? It's really just me fucking around. Alright, so we have a solidify. So we're gonna make that 2.0 even thickness. Duplicate, just in case. And then apply. Now we're gonna add the subdivide modifier. And we're only gonna have it set to 2. Bro, I cannot wait to roleplay in GTA 6. Like, I'm hyped for the game. But I'm also just the fact that it's... You know. Why are you like this? Again, probably doesn't even matter. Frick. Okay, why do we have all the griefers? Why do we have Luna and Hotted and Spork in here just fucking griefing? And rocks. Okay. Fuck you. Now the question is, which texture do we want to use? What do you got to say about that, huh, Luna? Is that from North Yankton? Yeah. And now we just do cube protect. Projection. Why are you getting ganged up on? Because you deserve it. So this is like what I'm thinking anyways, is that this might be fine because you're gonna have the snow overlay on top of it anyways, right? Okay, April, please. We love ice. And it is only... It's only like... 100,000 tris. We can basically have that across the map, no problemo. Okay, let's just try. Export, models, water, new folder, ice baby. Actually, we should. Do that real quick. And now we export it again. 1/3 of a gang chain? That do be true. Oh, I also need to update my mod pack because apparently we're we're advertising no pixel on the servers. Ooh. I don't think that's how that's supposed to work. Right. What is the fucking limit again? I'm gonna have to split things up. 65k vertices. How many vertices do we have? We only have 50. Blender doesn't count them properly. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna select like parts and then just split it up. How are you doing, Milo? Okay, so now we have these. Do I still have to make it into individual, or can I have them split up in the drawable? I think I have to make multiple drawable with each in each. Okay, almost. Something is still cooked. A kilo. You also here to fucking grief? Don't listen to him. Aha. You aim for around 20,000. I'll take a look and see what's up. Oh, right, it does that. Where it like off-centers it, but it doesn't seem like there's anything wrong now, so we should be good. Is Luna griefing? Yes. Okay, so now we do... Where do I want to put this? I have so much shit in here. VSync, we don't care. For open up staff is no. I have no idea. Okay. You know what? We'll just reuse the clubhouse resource. Ice is nice.